Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 5988.